My name is Roy Bodden, and I'm a voter in the Bodentown East constituency. It is my distinct pleasure to offer this personal endorsement for Osburn Ozzy, as he is popularly referred to, Bodden, as a candidate for the Bodentown East constituency. I have known Ozzy all of his life, and throughout all the years of my knowledge of him, he has been consistent in honesty, in forthrightness, in concern for the community, and in his passion about issues which surround not only Bodentown, but the Cayman Islands. Osburn has demonstrated through the years maturity, an intellectual acumen that shows him to be capable of dealing with the most challenging district and national problems. He has been involved at all levels in the community of Bodentown. In his youth, he played on my soccer team, and from that time until now, he demonstrated leadership qualities, responsibility, and reliability. These, to my mind, are all qualities that we need in our representatives. What is more important, I can attest to the fact that Osburn will be around for those who need him. He is easily available, he is accessible, and he is never too busy to spare a moment. I like the fact that he is willing and humble to give a listening ear, to offer advice, to offer support where he can support, and to give help, sometimes at great personal expense. This is the kind of representative we need. These are the qualities I see in Osburn, which leads me to recommend him to the voters of Bodentown East and ask them humbly to support this man. He will make a good candidate, a good representative. His experience, his knowledge of the world, and knowledge of the community allows him to be in a position to make decisions on an informed basis. Osburn has never, to my mind, been selfish. He's always willing to extend a helping hand, always willing to listen, always willing to offer advice. And now that he himself is a grandfather, I can tell you that he cares about the education of the youth, he cares about their employment, he cares about their ability to access homes and land, and he cares about space for their development, such as parks, public spaces. In my conversations with him over the years, and particularly in the recent past, he's always expressed a concern about the problems we all complain about. Traffic, how to deal with the myriad of cars on the road, access to housing for our people, especially for those in the middle income level, quality of life, a life where we are crime free, where when we close our doors in the evening, we don't have to worry about threats of people kicking it down and coming in to rob us. This is the kind of representative we need, and Osburn is a man for such a time. I give him my wholehearted support, and I recommend him highly, and hope that you, the voters of Bodentown East, would see the same qualities I see in Osburn, and that you would give him your support in the elections on April 14th. I thank you kindly